Hey there guys, so in this video we have an Audi A3 TDI. It came in for an AMDetails Protection Detail. First time we've shot one of these. Also had the Gtechniq C5 Wheels Off package and Gtechniq G1 Smart Glass. So we've shot it all for you outside. There's a bit of time lapse in, a bit of fast forward. Please enjoy.
We'll be right back.
Hey everyone, so I hope you enjoyed that video showing you a little bit more on what happens during an AMDetails protection detail. If you did, then please like it below. We love the likes and it helps us to get boosted up on YouTube. Fire us a comment. Got any questions on the application of AM glaze, AM seal, or what goes on here? Put them below and we'll try our best to answer. Check us out as well. You can always get us on social media. All you got to do is search for AMDetails.